How's it going, YouTube folks? I'm about to show you how you would program a GM remote to control your vehicle. Sometimes you may have one that's been broken or it's not working right. The first thing you want to do is take the actual key for the vehicle and put it in the ignition. You don't want to turn it on yet. Next, what you want to do is go over to your driver's side lock switch and press and hold down the unlock switch like this. Press it and hold it. And while you have it held, you want to turn your key on, off, on, off. And once you do that, you let go of the unlock. You should hear. Then what you want to do next is hold the lock and unlock button on the new remote that you're programming for your vehicle like this at the same time for about 20 seconds. I'm holding it down. You should hear the lock go up. You hear it? That means it's done. Once you've done that, next you want to open up your door, close it, and then next turn your key on and off one more time. And once you've did that, you should be good. So you might want to test your new remote. See, I'm testing it and it's working fine now. Alright folks, once again, this is how you would program a new GM remote for a GM vehicle. Thanks.